नाउ द केस इज केप्ट फॉर जजमेंट ऑन 6th of May 2015. The prosecution has examined 27 witnesses in this case in support of their claim that the accused was drunk at the relevant time and he was driving the vehicle at a very high speed.